Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUFU Gaming, and today we are gonna check out Instant Farmer. So this is a little casual puzzle game that was released about a month ago, and in this one you have to rearrange your tiles so that you water your soil and your crops can grow. Sounds simple, right? But I'm sure it's gonna get tricky as you progress through the game. There are 50 levels and there are 8 achievements that you can get in this game. So, let's just get going. Okay, so, from what I understand, you just have to switch your tiles around. So, we have soil here, we have soil here. This one has crops growing because the water is actually touching this tile, right? But we need to have water touching this tile as well. So if we just click on these two, we can switch them around, then this gets watered and all the crops can grow. Nice! Ooh, and I already got an achievement, a rabbit's favorite. Okay, so let's see. Well, pretty much the same deal I'm thinking here. Yes, they're lovely. Okay, so this looks like a little bit like a water canal, right? So I think we can bring the water through this. Just have to... Let's see, how can we do... Well, if we switch these two around and switch these two around, maybe. Okay, no, so it has to run through that way. Interesting. There we go! Aha! Got a hit. Lovely. Okay. Okay, so... This kind of looks like... Maybe they can run water through that one as well. Kind of a little corner thing. Okay, let's try and switch these two around. That waters some of it, but then we have this block over here. Okay, let's move you. Okay, so now they are watered. Okay. Actually switch you around and move you up there. Okay, so now you. Does this one have to get... Or is it because we have to have water in this one? That might be the case. Okay, so what if we move you over there, we move you over there. Okay, so... Nice! Oh, okay, maybe we have to actually get this to grow as well. Oh, we got another achievement. Elixir for baldness in something. okay. Okay, so it seems like sometimes you also want water on a tile that has this kind of dirt here or something. I don't know. Okay, let's move you to the middle. Let's move you over here, let's move you over there, right? Nice! Okay, so, yep, complete another one. Okay, so now we kind of have this stone in the middle, let's move you. And let's move you around. Okay, let's move you over there, right? Look at that! Very lovely! Ew! Okay, so this looks like a sprinkler. Oh, it got so dark all of a sudden. Oh, maybe the water has to be connected to the sprinkler. Oh! Okay, cool. It seems like it was just watering the water though, but okay. I guess it can kind of water everything that is around it, right? Okay, so let's move you over there. Let's move you over here. Right, and we have this one, we have you. Okay, if I put you there, put you here. Need to get some water somewhere. Let's see how that spreads. That spreads like that. Okay, I can move you up there. Come on. And let's move you up there. Okay, so now we have that. And then move you over there. And we have one left here that we have to get watered. Okay, how? Oh, okay, let's move you. Okay, what if I put you over here instead? That kind of waters everything there. But this is kind of turned the wrong way, so. Okay, now we have these two. If we put you down here, then we still have two that we haven't gotten watered. That is not good. Okay, well, I can put you over there. And how do I get you water too? And then not quite. Put you up there. And I can, got it, finally. Oh boy, okay. Nice, got another achievement already. Hailbread lovers. Okay, I guess it depends on what it is you get to grow. What type of crop you're growing, right? Okay, so we have more sprinklers. Okay, so you're kind of sprinkling this way, you're sprinkling that way, it seems. No, that's not really what I wanted to do. Let's put you over here. What if I put you there? How are you gonna sprinkle? Okay, you don't actually sprinkle anything. So it's because I have to get these connected, right? So if I connect you up like that, and then see, then this is watered. No, that's not. Okay, maybe we need both sides. Yes. Haha. Lovely. Okay. Well, we're getting there gradually. Okay, so we have a little bit of a corner thing going on. What if I just put you in the middle? And you can go around like that. Okay, let's try and put you over there. That brings the water through here, right? Okay. Then you go over there. Okay, but then we still have these two. So, what if we move things a bit? And then you, and you. Aha! Awesome! Okay, well, I think you guys got the idea here. So you just kind of sit and rearrange tiles and get everything to grow, right? And this is all kind of just a decorative background. But nice and casual little puzzle game. Just wanted to show you that there is this one if you like this type of game. So thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming.